What is up, YouTube universe? I am back at it again with another reaction video. Today I have with me my best friend, Taylor, or you can call her Tay-Bear. Taylor. Today we are going to be reacting to Billie Eilish, All the Good Girls Go to Hell. You want to say anything?
It's good.
Hopefully it's
I'm
good.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Let's get right into it. Ready, steady, ready. Here we go. Okay.
It's like some alien thing.
What the hell? Oh, she's a fallen angel.
Okay, this is already intense.
Oh, it's very intense. Crazy.
That was super duper dark and really intense.
That was very dark. That was very,
but that's
very
something
dark
that you would expect from her.
True chis.
But
she
I was not
dark
expecting that.
Did you see the one where she ate the spider? She had spiders in her mouth?
What's that one?
When the party's over? No, that's You Should See Me in a Crown. She had a spider come out of her mouth. I was like, ah!
Oh, no.
I don't know if you want to see it. Yeah. Like, when I first saw it, I was like, whoa! I was like, what?
I don't know. That's a little too extreme to, like, put, like, and sucks in your mouth.
She put it in her mouth, and then it came out, and then it was there. They were crawling all over her face. I was just like, oh snap! Oh,
no. I'm good. Whew. I'm good on that one, but.
Okay, but this video it was very cinematic and very dark, and even like the video itself was like very dark and dark in colors. It was just like black.
There were a lot of,
like, she was an angel that turned into like what, a demon? Did she turn into a demon?
Yeah, it's like a fallen angel type thing.
Wow, it's just intense.
Like basically what God did to Satan.
Biblical.
Yeah,
like biblical. But it was a good video. Creepy but good. Creepy but good.
Yeah, it was good.
Good. Alright, so this is our reaction to Billie Eilish, All Good Girls Go to Hell. We're gonna be making some more videos, so stay tuned for that. But we out. Peace, guys.